did notice you at first. Merry Christmas. I am Bubble. Nefarious mind control bubble wrap up around your tree free of charge. However, I don't see the traditional bubbly brewed beverage that is generally left out for bubble claws. So I'm just gonna head to your kitchen and grab that. Don't worry, I know the way. Able to find a bubbly brewed beverage, but I found something a bit perturbed. Foil. I'm afraid I'm going to have to confiscate this. I will dispose of it properly. Thank goodness you haven't made any hats of it, or you'd be under the control, the mind control of the tin. Making bubble wrap hats for you and your loved ones out of the gifts the Bubble Boy Brigade leaves you. I will dispose. Now, let's just relax for a moment. And I will enjoy a bubbly brewed beverage. I am glad to see you have bottled beer and not aluminum cans. It is too close to tin foil for this Bubble Boy's comfort. Listen to the bubbly brewed beverage. It will help you get rid of any mind control from nefarious organizations. Like the Illuminati or the Tin Foil Hat Society or New World Order, Dragon People, the Bubble Boy Brigade enjoys bubbly brewed beverages. Relax. The Bubble Boy Brigade is here to protect you. Bubble brewed beverage. Bubbly brewed beverage in a bottle. Bubbly brewed lucky I came along and was able to dispose of the tinfoil for you. You've got to watch out. I heard that there's tinfoil ninjas about. They could be anywhere. Just check Sure. There's none around. Now, let me continue to decorate your tree. The Bubble Boy Brigade is doing this for your protection. That is much safer. Now, as a special thank you, I have a gift just for you. Now, it's best to go to sleep, because it's Christmas, so the sooner you get to go to sleep, the sooner you get to wake up all your presents, or unwrap all your presents. Hopefully. None of them contain nefarious items. So, here is your gift, a brand new roll of bubble wrap. Just saving sounds of bubble wrap. Saving sounds. this under the tree just for you. Now that you are nice and relaxed and about to go to sleep, why don't you just close your eyes and let Bubble Claws continue to protect you from the nefarious tinfoil hat society. So, this present looks very nefarious, I will dispose of it for you. I'm gonna leave a little bubble wrap in this present. Oh dear. Oh yeah, this present. This present. Illuminati, I can tell. That last present was Tinfoil Hat Society. So, we're gonna go ahead and put this present in there. This one looks like it's nefarious. Oh, yes. My detectors. They say this was one is from the New World Order. Yes. Go ahead and put that in my bag. Okay, now. Let's see. Put a little more bubble wrap out for you. Oh dear. This one is definitely nefarious. The nefarious readings. Yes. Very nefarious. Very nefarious. Oh. Yes. This one is from the Freemasons. Let me get rid of it for you. Let's see. This one. Oh, this is very nefarious. This one in my bag too. Gonna get rid of it for you. Just relax. Yeah. Relax you. in my sack. Okay. So. No. Don't thank me for getting rid of these. Nefarious presence. Don't thank me. Now. I'll take my bucket of bubbles. Because I put some on your tree there. I'll put that back in my sack. Nefarious presence. I'll go ahead and get rid of those for you. You look a little angry. Why don't you relax? Relax. Here. Have a little bit of my bubbly.